and I welcome Sassafras Captain today. My name is Sandra Barton, and it's my pleasure to be your cabin service director aboard this flight to San Francisco. It's good to have you on board with us today, and to welcome back our collective club members and our one-mile frequent flyers. If you wish to join our club, this can be done online at va.com, where you also find our latest roadways published. Introduce my colleagues who are leading the team in each cabin today. Your first car cabin, your purse is Neil. In World Traveller Plus and World Traveller, your purse is Maria. My name's Sandy, and I'm leading the team in the club on cabin today, assisted by Lisa. Your comfort and safety zone borders, so wherever you're seated, recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight. It must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Also concerned about your well-being on board today, I'll have a screening short film battery that I recommend you watch. After this, I'll be switching on our audio video on demand. This is our fingertip entertainment system controlled by touching the screen in front of you. Those who travel with young children today, who wish to have your parents' lock activated, please give your seat number to one of our cabin crew. I will be having a look at the video entertainment system once I'm up and out of my seat, ladies and gentlemen. I may need to perform a reboot function just to get the system up and working again. Those who are familiar with computers, they just need shutting the whole system down and putting it back on again. I've done a temporary quick reset whilst we were taking off, so if that hasn't worked, I'll make an announcement and you won't have any power to your seats for approximately 30 minutes, so apologies about that. But we'll take the opportunity to come through with landing cars at that time. Regarding our service on board today, in first class we have our a la carte dining. In all other cabins aboard the aircraft we'll be coming through with complimentary drinks, followed by a hot lunch. After lunch, our high life shop will be open on this flight with our onboard good range of goods at a competitive price, many of which exclusive to British Airways. To see what's on offer, please take